guys. We're here at Sandspit today. The beach is one of my favorite places. And बहुत मुश्किल होता है गर्मियों में समुद्र के किनारे शूट करना. But we're here for Zainab Chhattani's shoot of Summer Brides, and they're really lovely clothes. Of course, the color is pastel. We're moving from a very light peach and a very light salmon tone through mint and a little bit of lemon and whites, and then of course the ultimate bridal will always be red, which we're going to head towards at the time of the sunset. Abhi humne jo pehla outfit shoot kiya hai, as you can see the model is lovely. We're shooting with Alicia today, and we have Nabila's team, and Tabish has done some fantastic styling with a lot of flowers. Summer brides jo hain, agar aap Pakistan mein hain to obviously you want to use a lot of fresh flowers, motiya, safed gulab. It all looks fragrant, light, summery, pleasant. Wo aap usko chahenge. Jo destination weddings hain, ye sara actually shoot isiliye hai ki bahut se log summer mein they opt for destination weddings when it's too warm here. To samundar ke kinare agar aapki destination hai to again flowers, lots of fresh flowers and lots of pastels, it always looks very, very good. The first outfit that we've shot today is a one piece. It's a kind of a lehenga gown, I would call it. It's got layers at the bottom. Andar se halka sa frill out kar raha hai. It's a pastel with silver. Generally, agar aap bride ko pehnayenge, so she would wear it with diamonds and pearls. But because we are promoting a destination wedding right now, so we've got lots of flowers in her hair. Her makeup is very light and dewy, and it's got a lot of white and silver tones in it. As you can see, Alicia looks lovely, and that's our first look for the day. Okay guys, so this is our second look of the day. It's a lovely lemon. Tabish, what do you think? Lovely lemon outfit with a lot of gota flowers on it. And I have to say that, you know, this is the first time I've done a shoot on the beach, and it's a lot of hard work. It's very challenging.
I have shot at the beach before also, but you know, every time it's a new experience.
Yeah, absolutely. I think every beach has a different sand color, different water.
Yeah. Also and the light changes every second.
Yes, yes. So guys, when you see these lovely shots and you feel that yaar ye kitne aaram se ho jata hai, aisi baat nahi hai. There's a lot of hard work. Model ki himmat hai yaar, that she's in the heat and she's wearing these heavy clothes, and shukr hai this outfit is not so heavy. But
yeah, but you know, they also, because they go tan and they look when they come in they're different color, when they go out they're a very different color.
Yeah
because working in the sun for 6 hours
is yeah, absolutely. So this is our third outfit, and it's absolutely, I think it's something very international, not just for Pakistan. Again, you know, very light dove colored camisole with, I would call them sharara pants, very light, slightly tasseled, a lot of sequin crystal work, a really nice belt which gives it a bit of a casual flair and doesn't make it very cumbersome or heavy. Pakistan mein usually winter brides ke jo outfits hote hain wo zara heavier hote hain. But when you move towards summer and you're going toward afternoon weddings or destination weddings, you want something light and something breezy, something fresh, and this is a great look. Okay, so our fourth look of the day is a white dress, beautifully worked with silver and a bit of multicolored stones. This is ideal for, again, a destination wedding where the bride doesn't want to do conventional walima wear or red bridal wear. Can be worn anywhere in the world, you know, a little off the shoulder, works for contemporary brides as well. And yeah, this is a great look for summer, and we've got one look left. Energies are down, but I think the sun is also down, so everybody's having a bit of fun now. So let's move on to our last look. का जो आखिरी आउटफिट है दैट इज अ रेड ऑन रेड, नॉट सो क्लासिक बिकॉज जनरली हमारे यहाँ जो वेडिंग वेयर का रेड होता है दैट्स गरारा और शरारा या इस किस्म का. दिस इज़ अ वन पीस, इट्स अ गाउन. अगेन ज़ैनब ने डिज़ाइन किया है कीपिंग अ डेस्टिनेशन वेडिंग इन माइंड. ऐसी लड़कियाँ जिनको थोड़ा सा ट्रेडिशन भी रखना है, थोड़ा कल्चरल एंगल भी देना है, लेकिन थोड़ा सा कंटेम्प्रेरी मॉडर्न भी रखना है अपने आउटफिट को. इट्स गॉट अ ब्यूटीफुल रेड ऑन रेड एम्ब्रॉयडरी. यही क्लासिक रंग है विच ऑफ कोर्स इज ट्रेडिशनल एंड विच हैज़ बीन पॉपुलर एंड फॉर सेंचुरीज. कपड़े भी गीले हो चुके हैं, बाल भी गीले हो चुके हैं, हर बंदा अब एक फन मूड में आ गया है. द सन हैज़ गॉन डाउन, सो ऑब्वियसली द टेम्परेचर इज कूलर एंड द सी इज रिसीडिंग. इट्स ब्यूटिफुल. अगेन यू नो द फैशन एंड नेचर कम टुगेदर, इट मेक्स फॉर अ ग्रेट शूट. दिस वॉज ज़ैनब चुटानी. दिस वॉज डेस्टिनेशन वेडिंग. दीज वर हर लुक्स फॉर समर ब्राइड्स. I hope you enjoyed them, and if you have any questions, just leave a note in the comment section below.